Welcome back to SMKR. Up next is the Testors powered IKE. This is a 1/48 scale kit, and it is a little bit of an oldie, but goodie. We'll look at the box art. You can see the typical Testors boxing. They do give you the paint colors. You can see the side of it. The profile history. And let's open it up. First thing that you see are the kit instructions, and looks like they taped the windshield, very small windshield, to it. Open it up. First thing we have here are the decals, water slide, with the registry numbers for the airplane. Kit instructions, simply one large fold out. Everything is assembled right here in this step. And it's like a tower stand assembly to have the airplane flying around since it's a racer. Some of the rigging involved. And how to make rigging thread with a candle. Let's open this up. Dihedral on the wing there. Actually has the markings raised on it, as most older kits had back in the day. Pretty small airplane for the scale. Part of the stand. And the fuselage for 1/48, that's for a small airplane. Recessed panel lines. Landing gear pods. The other side. And lastly, the tailplane, elevators, horizontal stabilizers, as they put it. Really no cockpit interior at all on this. At least I didn't see any. And close up of the propeller. Interior stuff at all with this kit. We open it back up here and make sure. I mean, it's so small anyway. It's not gonna have any. No. No, there's no interior going on here. Cool racer though. So there you have it, Testors 1/48 scale, powered IKE. Oh, cool. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Now go build something. Thank you.